Hey, have you ever tried to move the landscape of your GoPro Hero 6 or your GoPro Hero 5? To do that, you need to pull off the landscape, then twist it to the left, and now you can pull it off. To put it back on, you need to press it against the lens, twist it to the right, and while you're twisting, you need to press against the camera. Now make a click sound, and now you are ready to go back filming.